So you can do what we're going to cover. We'll really just confirm the system components. We're not going to get into a whole lot of detail about architecture. We will touch on sizing. We'll talk about the logs. We'll talk about service accounts, workflows and connectors. We'll touch on the data warehouse and the port.